Mexican corn salad. Ingredients: 1 tablespoon butter, 4 cups corn kernels fresh or frozen, thaw if using frozen, salt and pepper to taste, 1 red bell pepper cord, seeded and finely chopped, 1/4 cup red onion finely chopped, 1 jalapeno seeds and ribs removed, then finely chopped, 1/2 cup fresh cilantro leaves chopped, plus more for garnish, 3 tablespoons lime juice, 1/4 cup Mexican cream or sour cream, 2 tablespoons mayonnaise, 1/2 teaspoon cumin, 1/4 teaspoon smoked paprika, 1/2 teaspoon chili powder plus more for garnish, 1/3 cup cotija cheese finely grated. Directions: melt the butter in a large pan over medium-high heat. Add the corn to the pan and cook for 3-5 minutes or until lightly charred. Season with salt and pepper to taste. Let the corn cool to room temperature, then place it in a bowl with the red bell pepper, onion, jalapeno and chopped cilantro. In a small bowl, whisk together the lime juice, crema, mayonnaise, cumin, smoked paprika and chili powder. Pour the dressing over the corn mixture and toss to coat. Sprinkle with cotija cheese, additional chili powder, and additional cilantro, then serve. Salad can be stored, covered in the fridge, for up to 8 hours before serving.